left off with Rodrigo here. Here's Rodrigo. And I don't remember what we were doing. But for that, I have my trustworthy guy to tell me what to do. So let me make sure you're hearing everything okay. Yeah. Okay. We need to go. Okay, we need to go to the guillotine and use the eagle blade on the door. Got it. I mean, it's been so long since I played this, I don't remember a single thing. Like, when was the last time I played this? Let me see. Where are my streams? Yesterday it was thing stream with the last round, Swatter. Wait, it's been only 5 days since I played this? Wow, my memory is shit. So you had the Eagle Blade, right? That's the map. Yeah. And we're in Caution Orange, so I think we're fine. I don't have a weapon equipped, I just realized. Nope. Let's run up the stairs and go back to the guillotine. I think that was the graveyard, something like that. I don't know. Yeah, the fucking zombies are up from the graveyard. No! Okay, now I'm hurting. They don't want to use that one or whatever. Leave me alone. So we need to go here. There are more zombies here. Wait, did I unlock this? I did not, okay. This is the door I unlock, and then I have to go right. I have to go gay to the right to avoid the fucking dogs. Yeah. Oh. No! Fuck off! Can I open this fucking door? Jesus. Still fine. Thank you. Okay, I have to reload. Reload! 69. Oh, ruined. You ruined my 69 bullets, stupid fucking zombie. By the way, Rude, welcome to the stream. How are you? And just Wait, 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 wait. Are you getting up? What the fuck? You exploded! Bro! Okay, kill the zombies and then go through the door. Kill all the zombies, head through the left door. Okay, so we need to head back to the place we emailed Leon. Hey, a green herb, nice. I think this was the place. I was mistaken. So it's this door then. Right?
Arigato!
Oh, thank you for the follow. An over encumbered fruit. Welcome to the stream, how are you? Thank you for the follow, thank you, very much appreciated. Oh look, bullets. Okay, so I need to move these boxes. Ah, I see. Push that clear. Okay, clear, don't do it. Whatever. You're not gonna go in the top of this box either. A marina console that way I heard his stream. I can use aside my stream gun. Hey, appreciate it. How are you, Chris? How you doing? I can't push any of these boxes, can I? Doing the doing, hell yeah. How about you? I'm doing alright. Doing pretty good playing some more Resident Evil. Yeah, how do I move these fucking crates? Dude. I can't push this one. It won't let me. Can I get through this door? Not right. If only. I can do that for whatever reason. Fuck, I don't remember if I have to push a button to. Come on, Claire, you totally fit in between those crates. Come on, Claire. Something's stuck, the door won't open. Yeah, no shit. What is this? Is it just... Oh, I'm so dumb. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, no, whatever. Spent like 10 minutes doing that shit. Okay, now we can take our things that we left here.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
How about no? How about you give me back my things? There we go. Out of here. And do I keep those rounds? Flame and bow gas rounds. I don't think I want to spend them right now at the moment. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna leave them. I'm gonna leave this here too. I'm gonna take this. Just in case I run out of ammo. Okay, now we go to the other door. A zombie in here that I immediately going to kill. It appears that he has been anatomized. He's not breathing. Oh, okay. I mean, I don't think zombies breathe. Okay, I can't aim at him, so maybe it's fine. Bloodstained scalpels are scattered here. When unfamiliar names are arranged here. You know what? I think I'm gonna leave the SMGs. Maybe at least until I have more inventory space. If I have more inventory space in the future. Because they occupy two slots, and I'm not a big fan of that. Because then we have puzzles that have pieces that occupy two inventory slots, and we need space. But there's a lot of pieces for a puzzle that we don't have enough space. So after that, what are we going to do? Oh, wait a minute. I forgot about this. We have the lockpick now, and we can open the case. So if I combine this with this, no, yes, there's no need to use it now. What? Lockpick? Yeah. Hell yeah. I got bow gunpowder was inside the rolling case. Okay, I guess I'll just leave this here. So I don't have any more arrows. I'm pretty sure. Yep, nope, no more arrows. Thank you. that's not the right sound I should make. That's a bad meme. Alright. Wait, those are bullets, aren't they? Hell yeah. This thing is going to move on, you know. A body bag has been left here. That thing is going to move and you know it, sister. Body bags are piled up here. Okay. Is this a report? Notes? Anatomist note. There is a demon in my mind. I can't control the fierce impulses that the demon sometimes drives me to act upon. It is a brutal ceremony. With the demon next to me, I enjoy watching people agonize in pain, screaming and convulsing repeatedly as they die. But Sir Alfred was kind enough to acknowledge me and has given me the facilities, chemicals, and equipment necessary to study everything. I must never betray Sir Alfred's kindness. It is especially critical that no one discovers this sacred place that only he and I know about. I swear, the basement of this medical building will be kept secret. Of course, I kept the key to the sacred place with me at all times. Even if an outsider sees it, they will never be able to tell that this is the key. I must remember that my life ends when I lose Sir Alpha's trust. The fuck is this thing? Oh, let me guess. An elaborate model of the human body. Something seems to be missing. Okay, so apparently I need an eye. So where do I get this eye? A trash can? It says this body bag should be moving, but I don't see anything moving here. That's good, because I don't want any body bags moving. Thank you. Spoke too soon. Spoke too damn soon! Come on, Claire, behind you! My fucking leg, you stupid zombie. Shit. There's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. Stay down. Okay. No. There we go. How am I doing? Yellow? Oh, I'm still on green. Hey, look, more bullets. And another case. Let's open it. See what's inside. Use lockpick? Yeah. Enhancement power for DM93R was inside the Rebellion. Duraluming case. Ooh. Okay. Hell yeah. Custom handgun. Looking badass there, Claire. Okay, what do I do next? Vertical drone, you can set the gun back so it fires one bullet at a time. Alright. So it says, the spoiler free guide says, head back to the doctor's room. Why do I hear heartbeat? Stop! Stop with the heartbeat! Open the door! You're making me nervous! Stop! God. Well, my friend, it's time for you to die. Oh, this gun is good. Hell yeah. The glass eye. Oh, hell yeah. Let's check it just in case. A eyeball model that is made of glass. Okay, so I'm assuming I have to put this here. Right? Oh. Secret tunnel. Oh shit, bats. Hold on. So, we need to go to the door at the very end. To the door at the very end. Then head down the stairs in the back corner and through the door. Got it. No! No! Leave me alone! Let me grab that herb. Come on, Claire, grab the herb. There, what the fuck? There you go. Now we can combine them. Shit. Come on, Claire. Run for your life. Oh great, more zombies. I mean, the zombies are here. Oh, more bullets, perfect. Love that. Love it! What the hell is this? strange devices are not on display here. So first that way. And what is this? Oh, ball gun arrows, alright. Okay, head down the stairs. And through the door. What the? Need to grab a sword? No. Okay, there are some things that I have to do here, so I'm going to save and then save again. First, this is a puzzle, but it's one of those lethal puzzles. Stone statues holding a rusted sword. Take the rusted sword. Yeah. Only one slot? Only one slot. Perfect. Fucking controls, man. It would be faster if I didn't have these fucking wonky controls. Whatever. Come on, Claire. You can do it. You can do it, girl. Come on. That. The statue is made of iron. There's a hole in the chest. I guess I'm sure. Do this. So that did that. Now what? Oh, I probably should have checked the sword. Alright. Motherfucker! You scared me! Oh my god! Jesus! What is this? A piano roll. Roll paper that is used for an hour to play piano. If you set it, the music on the paper will be played. Doesn't seem to be anything else in there. I guess I have to go back. Right. Collect the piano roll. Yeah, now explore every room in the prison. So we ought to get out of here once and for all. Go back to the torture room too. Go up the stairs and return to the secret hole. doctor room, avoiding the beds. Go back to the guillotine, go back to the barracks, go back to the prison courtyard, head to the iron bridge. Okay, we need to go to the palace. So we need to go to the iron bridge. Got it. There's more of you? Jesus Christ. Get a life. Oh shit. Okay, I may need to use my grenades. Instead of that, I will make some explosive arrows first. Where is that? There. Oh, they combine the automatically, perfect. Then I'll put those away. I'm gonna put one healing away too. Oh, I can mix that one too. Like if I do this. Oh, damn, okay. I think I'll just keep one healing item so I can have the SMGs. Unless I need more space. I'm gonna need the space. Oh well. I'll just use my arrows. This map doesn't help at all. Whatever. Just be here, try to avoid the dogs, and then improvise. Shit. I'm clear. Run. Oh. Okay, there's no other door there, here, besides the one that I used. Okay, that means I have to go back here. Oh, fuck, this is so close to you, god damn it. me alone, dude. Thank you. Me. Come on. There you go. Oh shit. Come on, I didn't know that fire burns. It was just decoration fire. Come on. Okay, once I get to the iron bridge, I'm saving again. Where's the iron bridge? Oh, this is the iron bridge. Okay. Save. And save. Okay, what now? Key with tag. Okay, I have to go inside the military facility and pick some things. Okay, so the military facility was here, if I remember correctly. Oh yeah, the fucking worm. I guess I had to explore. Oh, more arrows. Okay, maybe this is the door I used. I don't remember. Okay, there's a zombie there. Yeah, there are those there, the hangar bullets I needed. Come on. There's arrows there, thank you. Okay, and after this, go to Steve Room 2. Okay, Steve Room 2, where the hell was that? I don't remember. Oh, I bet there's something good inside there. Stay glitched there. There you go. Nice. Good boy. That looks like it can be opened. Special key? Oh, come on. Do you have the special key, my friend? No? Okay. How many arrows I have? 25. Fine. This. Oh, I got a map. I didn't know I could get a map there. Interesting. Well, I got a map. I don't really need it, but I got a map. Fuck! Fucker! How am I? I'm okay. Okay, Steve Room 2. Where the hell is that? I mean, it has to be one of these, right? That's not Steve, that's a bathroom, that's not the room. turns of the... Oh shit! There's doggies! There's doggies! Store now and save. Save and save. So this is the computer's room control room. Yeah. This is where we got to Steve's rooms. Elevator. Steam room number 2. So it's not this one because this is locked. So we have to take the elevator. To go. Well, if it's Steve's second room, he was going to explore. This will be this one, I think. Size relief. The image here appears to be telling a legend. Okay, whatever you say, Claire. It's an empiric control. Great. The battery of the another has been removed. It's lit outside, doesn't it? Yeah, it does! Okay. So I need to go back to the palace. Where the fuck was the palace? Palace. So we're here. That's the worm. How do you go to the palace? So the palace is to the left, unless this makes sense. I don't know. I'll just go avoid the dogs and see if I can go to the palace. Leave me alone. What is this? Arrows! Ow, motherfuckers! Okay, the tank has nothing important for me. Good. And I think this leads to the worm. Yup, there he is. I could try and kill it now, but what's the point? It says I don't have my good weapons. Oh, the palace was this way, right? Yeah, remember I killed these bozos here. Yeah, there we go, we're at the palace. What happened to all the
greetings? You must be the lovely Claire Redfield.
Who are you?
Let's just say that I'm a ghost coming back to haunt your dear home.
Whisker!
It seems there's not much explaining to do, is there? I was the one who attacked this island. Who'd have thought you'd be hanging about? All the better for me. Now that the cat dragged in this nice surprise, your ever-so-caring brother will definitely show up.
Wait, Whisker's alive?
Thank you for being such good bait.
I don't know what went on between you two, but you have them all wrong. My brother is not the kind of person you think he is.
I despise Chris.
What are you gonna do to him?
What? What is it? Stay there. I'm coming.
Damn!
It appears you may be of some further use to me. I'm going to let you live a little longer.
What? How the hell is he still alive? What? Whisker is alive. What the hell, dude? What? What item am I going to need? Right, it doesn't seem that I'm going to need anything from my inventory. Back to the casino and Is the piano roll there? I wish they gave me more piano bullets. I don't have enough, but I don't want to use them now at the moment. Where do I use the piano roll? Oh, there. This one to read without data, alright. Yes. Just in case, I'm gonna grab some grenade rounds. And I'm gonna grab the fire ones. Those are the ones I have the most. I'll grab that. Just to be safe, just in case something appears. Well, I better make them count. Oh, wait, that was the wrong direction. I have to go to the private residence now. Shit! What the fuck? How many arrows do I spend? Half. Oh, shit. Spent half my arrows on those zombies. Oh fuck, I forgot about these guys! What's wrong to sleep that for a
feed me. No more.
This is the thing I opened that I didn't grab because I didn't grab it now. Yeah, I'll take that. And then I have to go to the other room and put the thing on the other one. I'm gonna run out of arrows. I think I've brought enough ammo. Oh, come on, dude! Police became few fucking zombies out of nowhere. Alright, I guess I have to put this here. I guess now I have to go through there. Is there a heartbeat? I don't like it when there's a heartbeat. There's a carousel. Oh. Can I climb down? Okay. There's nothing useful. Okay, a winner. Worst comes to worst. Silver dragonfly. A dragonfly object. It is designed so its wings can be detached. Detach the wings? Do I have to do that? Okay, yep. Detach its wings. Oh, it's a key now! Looks like a key, but no. The carousel will roll to your ladder will be reconnected, allowing you to climb up to the overlook above. Climb the ladder. Okay. So I'm just gonna have to use this in the carousel. What? Above is the above ladder is sealed. How am I supposed to do this then? Oh, a picture of an ant is drawn on the wall. It appears that the keyhole is the mouth part. So, let's use this. climb the ladder. Oh, hell yeah. No, Claire. What? Is that a stash? Oh my god. I thought it was a stash. No. I thought it was a stash, man. But it's only a stupid box. Fine, I'll just save, I guess. I'll save one time, just in case I need to take more things for me from this before I come here. Newspaper clip. A 10-year-old girl genius graduated at the top of her class from a prestigious university. The International Corporation Umbrella Chemical Inc. offered her the position of head researcher. Save, but what else? Oh, there's a book there. Did I have to grab that book? Yeah, okay. So, let's push this here. Confession letter. Alexia, my sister, is a genius and possesses unmatched beauty. She is everything to me. I will overcome any obstacle and be willing to risk my life for her. For Alexia, I must revive the glorious Ashford family which fell during the era of my father Alexander. Together, we will restore our family name. Once that has been achieved, I'll build a palace where only nobles may gather. I cannot allow the unwashed to see my dear Alexia, to whom my life is devoted to. She reigns the world as queen, with I as her servant. That is my dream. How sweet it will be. Those accomplishments will be the proof of my love towards Alexia. It is the purpose of my existence. All other people are meaningless, and they shall soon prostrate themselves before Alexia and I. Devoted to my beloved Alexia Alfred Ashford. Damn, what a simp. Year 4 spring. Got it. Let's examine it just in case. Damn, Alfred, what a simp. And what now? Once you grab them both, then bang down the carousel, and then Alexia's room. After that, we have to go to the palace courtyard, and then the palace courtyard. Boom, boom. Let's climb down the ladder. Come on, climb the ladder, Claire.
Redfield, hold it right there.
Hello?
We meet each other at last. A pity I must say goodbye so soon. I am Alexia Ashford. For the pride of the Ashford family, I will kill you. Wait!
What's going on?
Steve!
Steve!
What the fuck?
A secret door!
After her!
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch.
This but a scratch. This but a flesh wound. What the fuck?
This must be...
Oh, shit! No way!
What? No!
Wait a second. What just happened?
So there never was an Alexia after all.
You mean, he thinks he's two people? Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here.
She is a he. Oh my god, it was a trap. It was a trap. Okay, I need to grab the Navy proof, which we don't have with ourselves. So we're gonna do that. And we have to go to the palace. Oh, fuck. We have to go back to the palace courtyard. So we're at the prisons. We need to leave ASAP. Yes, I see you. Allow me to leave, thank you. Whoa, that was close. Now all I need to do is dodge those monster bastards. Ow, what the fuck? How? How is that fair? Okay, I think I'm gonna grab two healing items instead of one. Because I get the feeling that my HP is gonna get low soon. But I'm gonna need another healing item. So yeah. That one, that one. Yeah, let's grab some more arrows and the acid round, the gas rounds. So now that I'm here, I'm gonna save again. What do I need to do now? The dock leading to the airport. What is that? Where that is. The game doesn't say, so I guess I just follow my gut. seen an airport here. That's the bathroom. This is the courtyard. And just in case, I'm gonna grab this. Oh. It's fine, I'm grabbing it.
The self-destruct system has been
activated. Alfred's insane. He's trying to blow this entire place up.
Evacuate immediately.
Right, I don't know where the airport is.
Clear.
Steve?
Those are the main survivors.
We'd better get out of here too.
Right. Let's go.
Oh, that way. Okay. I was planning on going that way.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel.
Come on, Claire, go faster. I don't have time for these slow steps in the stairs. This is not the airport.
We gotta get to that airport.
I think I grabbed all of them.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
And last one.
The self-destruct system has been activated.
Unless we raise the bridge.
Activated.
Leave that to me. You stay here and make preparations for takeoff.
Grab that. Control that.
The self-destruct system.
Does that mean I have to go back outside? No.
All personnel, evacuate.
You really. There you would.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
What do you mean it's locked? Unlock it!
System has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Oh. How was I supposed to know there was a door? It didn't look like a door. Makes me fucking nervous, man.
The self-destruct system has been.
You're pulling me out.
All personnel evacuate.
It's a key for the more driven drug shirt.
The self-destruct system
I need,
has been. Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel
it was not.
Until detonation.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Yeah, at least I know I have my grenades and things.
I will not allow you fools to escape. This is what you get for trying to oppose me. Now feel my revenge.
No. No. Oh no. That can't be good. That can't be good. There could be a grenade launcher. I think I have healing too. That is not the way to the palace.
Yo, what is up, party people?
She's up again. My last one was just into a new unit. He fucking one-shotted me. He fucking one-shotted me, what the hell? What? You're really quiet? What did my mic go down? What the fuck? Okay, whatever. My mic went down for some reason. Anyway. You missed a lot. A lot. Now you're good. Okay, thank you. But welcome, how are you? I took a nap, alright. That nap is good. Okay, I'm gonna need... where is it? There it is. I think I'm also going to need explosive arrows, from the looks of it. Especially when you wake up at 6 a.m. when you're not here. Yeah, I feel that. I understand that. I used to do that when I worked too. Well, okay, I'm going to summarize what you missed. I mean, it's not a lot, I'm just joking with you. The key things that you missed were... Well, Alice isn't actually Alice, but Sir Alfred with a blonde wig. So she's a he. It's a trap, and all those memes. And Wesker is still alive. He kicked Claire's ass and left. Don't ask me how Wesker is still alive. I have no idea. There's Alice, Alexia, or Sir Alfred. Now feel my revenge. Oh yeah, and that's the new monster of the game. Yeah. Yeah, he could say his name, bro. Since the last one was an MSS. Get it. Oh yeah, and something is about to self-destruct. As always, you know, it's like a tradition for Resident Evil. But we're not at the end of the game. Don't worry. We are at the end of disc 1, according to my spoiler-free guide. It's a Resident Evil game without something exploding. Exactly. Well, hello there. Nice ass, bro. Okay, I'm out of those. Let's use normal rounds. Let's go! He's dead. I mean, not really, but you know. Okay, I'm guessing I have to go all the way back now. Like when Fang Lang exploded in Resident Evil 4. But I don't live. Whatever. Yeah, like when Fang Lang exploded in Resident Evil 4. Please tell me the submarine's still here. Yeah. Wait, what? There's no submarine! Oh no. Oh, there's a submarine, okay, perfect. Fuck yeah, he's dead and will not come back ever for reals. Of course, yeah, we killed him. Yeah, so much for the new boss of the game. Nemesis was stronger. Go, 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 go! Come on, Claire! Making the member great again. Bing. 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 Stop with the fucking heartbeat, it makes me nervous. Oh great, zombies. No! Fuck off. Two minutes. One, I'm almost there. Come on. Press the switch, who wouldn't? Stop up with the fucking heartbeat.
What took you so long? I was starting to get worried.
No time to explain. Let's go.
Yeah, shut up, Steve.
We're out of here. Time to say goodbye to this death trap.
Let me guess, we're not going to be able to take off, right? Oh, we did. Oh, we escaped. Alright. Well,
we made it! Yahoo!
Hell yeah. Oh,
it's finally over.
Claire,
I'm sorry. I know I caused a lot of trouble for you.
No, it's okay. It was hard for both of us.
Well, I really hope you find your brother. I know what it's like to be alone.
Canadian, sorry.
Oh, Steve.
So, where should we go now? I could take you anywhere you want to go, Claire.
I hear Hawaii's nice this time of year.
You got it.
Wait. Yeah, Claire, find your brother, Chris. Well, there goes it. Oh, I knew it wasn't going to be easy. We're gonna get blown up in the air. Watch. Yes, kaboom.
This game is not over yet. Now you will see what real terror is all about.
What the fuck? They have a fucking fighter? They have fucking jets? Okay, now we're definitely going to get blown up in the sky. By Sir Alfred, with the voice of Alexia. Oh, alright, okay. Let's save. And I don't think I'll need my grenade launcher, so I'm just gonna... That's the same sound effect they use in Sonic Adventure 2. Stop with the heartbeat. It makes me nervous. Come on, Claire. Open the door faster. Cut it out with the mystery. Serious preparation complete. Catapult ready. Oh, okay. What if I... Oh, it's been prepared. Oh, shit. I'm out of rounds! Oh, come on, Claire. Don't get corner! Oh shit! Yikes! Yeah, I didn't see that coming either! Okay, Julio. So I'm guessing I have to stagger him and then throw the catapult. Come on, Claire, open the door. I don't have all day. Well, we're definitely not going to use that. I'm gonna use this first. I have all day. Well, I don't. Ow! Run, Claire, run! Ow! Come on, Claire! Claire! Oh! I'm out of rounds. Oh no. Oh shit! What the fuck? I was in yellow, man. Okay, when he hits you once, heal. Got it. Oh my god. This dude. Do I have anything here that can help me? No, not really. I guess I could combine these. Come on, Claire. Open the door. We already know your heart is beating and you want to open the door really close, but there's no need for suspense. We know what's behind there. It's Nemebro. Ah! Come on, Claire! Claire! Oh, shit. Okay, you're gonna get hit, but it's okay. Ow! No, no! Wow, he fucking killed me, bro. What the hell? He fucking two shots me, bro. What? Shit. She don't have enough grenades. No, I didn't mean to use. Whatever. Okay, does that... Oh, okay, so, okay, got it. Got it. Meow. Come on, Claire, open the door. We know what's there. Oh, come on, Claire. Come on, use it. Okay, I'm fine. I'm not fine. I'm not fine. What the fuck, he dashes? Oof. How many I have left? Zero, okay. Time to use this. No! We're gonna be here a while. Shit. We're gonna be here a while. This freaking opening door animation that you can't skip. Come on, activate it! Activate the fucking catapult! It's a loading screen. Yeah, but... Run, Claire! 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 I'm out. You know what? Fuck it. No! Okay, the thing is ready. Come on, use it! No! It's not fair! Shit! Come on, Claire! Ow! Why does he have a dash, bro? That's not fair! I'm out of explosive arrows! Ow! Claire! Claire! Okay, let him come here. Come on, Claire, please! Let's go, Claire! Fuck yeah! Claire is a badass, despite my bad gameplay. And it just took me all my healing, almost all my healing items, all my explosive ammo, hell yeah. Let's go, Claire.
What was wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on.
Damn. They're getting zazzy.
What's happening?
I don't know. The plane just changed direction on its own.
You're kidding me.
It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies. But I cannot let you escape now.
Alfred, cross-dressing freak!
Well then, I guess there will be no Hawaii after all. Claire? Don't even think about it, Steve. Steve, no. No. Steve, no. No! Oh, thank God. What the fuck, Steve? First rule of Lustranism, consent. What the hell? Steve.
Hey, where are we?
Huh?
Latitude 82.17 degrees.
We're in the snow.
That's the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic.
What?
That's definitely really far away from Hawaii.
Those are the seaplanes that left the island right before us.
Then that must mean this place belongs to Umbrella.
Save first half end data. Oh yeah. Well, man, should I leave it there with that cliffhanger? I don't know. I don't know if I should leave it with that cliffhanger. I didn't know we were so close to finish the last part, the first part.
Oh. Wake up, Steve.
We're still alive.
Of course. No, don't do this. I don't like that. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Thanks.
Plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it.
Well, that's the end of the first part. I don't know, should I leave it here? Should I continue? Emergency evacuation, BTOL storage for circular area. Should I continue? Should I leave it for next time, which will be on Friday, most likely? Okay, here's the deal. I continue now, or I leave it here with the cliffhanger of finishing the first part, and I continue it on Friday, because tomorrow we have Baldur's Gate with Last Run and Shadows, if that's still up. And I start part two on Friday. What does chat prefer? Yeah, I know I've been going for 2 hours, I know. Honestly, I was about to not be live because my upload speed was fucking up, but then I decided to go anyway, but it hasn't been an issue. For now. But I didn't know I was so close to finishing part one. If I knew, I would have finished it later, last time. Damn. Man, I wanna continue, but I wanna make it look pretty too. Decisions. One of the bane of my existence. Decisions. Bane of my existence. All right, I'm going to think this as a content creator, which I am, even if I don't like to call myself like that. Thinking as a content creator, I'm going to end it here, because later on I upload this bot to YouTube, so I wanna make it look pretty on YouTube too. And since I don't record my streams, nor I download my bots and edit them, except when I have to put them together because my internet cut off my stream in half, or like Resident Evil 2 ending 4 parts. I'm going to end it here for today. I know it's early. I've only been live for 2 hours, but it's going to look better on YouTube. So I'm gonna end it here, unless I can like stop the stream a minute and then go back live with a different game. And you may ask, Feng, why don't you just switch games? Well, that, my dear person, viewer, is because if I just do that, I still have to download a bot and cut it in half. So I think I landed here for content creation purposes. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, it just feels good, you know. I know. I want to continue, and I also know some people who want me to continue, but it just feels good and feels correct to end it here. So I'm going to leave it here. Thank you everyone for coming and watching my stream. I'm sorry for the short stream. I have no idea that I was that close to ending part one of the game. Because I'm going to upload this to YouTube and I'm gonna be like ending of part one or some shit like that. And if I just continue, I wouldn't know how to call it. And if I switch games, I just have to download a bot and crop it. And I don't like that. I don't want that. I'm a lazy person. Besides, this week and the next one are going to be kind of busy for me because I have to deal with some things IRL. Don't worry, nothing bad. Just things. Damn, this sucks. whatever. I'm gonna leave it here. Thank you everyone for being here with me on my stream. I hope to see you all tomorrow if we play Baldur's Gate 3 with Last Run Shadows. If not, I'll continue playing Resident Evil called Veronica. And if we do stream Baldur's Gate 3, I hope to see you all at my other... I hope to see you on my next stream, which will be tomorrow, with Baldur's Gate 3 or Resident Evil. And if we play Baldur's Gate 3, next Resident Evil stream will be on Friday to continue this, because I just feel bad at like ending early. So enough chit-chatting for like 5-6 minutes in-game. And I hope to see you all next time. You're all awesome. Do not let anyone say otherwise. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye!